The makers of the much-awaited biopic Neerja, starring Sonam Kapoor, have released the first official trailer of the film. The movie is based on the life of flight attendant Neerja Bhanot, who was shot dead by terrorists during the Mumbai-New York flight hijack at Karachi on 5th September 1986. Sonam plays the lead role of Neerja. Directed by Ram Madhwani, Neerja will showcase the bravery of the young lady, who sacrificed her life in an attempt to save passengers during the hijack. The trailer of Neerja shows Sonam from a middle-class family who loves her job. Shabana Azmi plays the role of her mother, and Shekhar Rajbiyani, the music director, will be seen as a love interest. The initial part of the trailer introduces Sonam's loving family and then shows how the girl never returned home after the terror attack. This is apparently the most challenging role that Sonam has played till date. The biopic is one of the most awaited flicks. The film is slated to be released on 19th February 2016. For more Bollywood updates, hit that subscribe button.